Ray Crew back with another Pokemon unboxing here. This time I have Pokemon the Battle Deck. Looking forward to this. And here's the front of it. I can see where to get this guy right here. And the front. And the side, it just has that. On the back, just got all that. I think it tells you what's all in it if you want to take a look and pause it. Okay. So, let's open it up, shall we? Okay. Yes, it's real. 6+, very important. Make sure you have real cards. What are we doing inside? So when you get it, of course, you're gonna obviously see him right off the bat. That's okay. I'm sure I'll put that in a sleeve. Now, let's open. So you get coin. It's a pretty cool coin. Pokemon. Put that there. Let's see what else do you get. You get the little pamphlet here. Let's see what this is about. Well, they turned into a poster type of deal, so that's pretty cool. Then you have your little V-Battle quick starter rules. So that's handy to have. And you also get another little pamphlet thing here. There's that. And you get all these. That's cool. And you get this. That's cool. A little card. So obviously you guys already seen this at the very beginning, so that is a very cool card. I like to call them the hologram card. Keep my reach as I get some sleeves. Okay, so let's come on now. Alright, we will put this guy in a sleeve, keep him protected, like so. There we go. And protective sleeve. So here is the other cards that come with it. Very cool. I like that art design. And then the front just has that. So let's open it and see what we get, shall we? Okay, here we go. First one. Not bad. Second one. Oh, yeah, you always get energy cards. Usually. Most packs give you energy cards. That's cool. So this is a good deck so far. I have Hop. That's cool. Okay, another energy. I'm expecting to get a few of those. That's cool. Yep. At level ball, I do not have one of these, I do not think. You don't want to stay. Come on. Stay. These cards are slippery. That's cool. What else we got here? Yep, another energy. They come in handy though. Okay, that's cool. Great ball. Pretty sure I have some of those, but maybe not like that exactly. Another one.
Another one. Another one. Another one.
What's to be expected? Dan? Alright. What do we have here? That's cool. I like that art design. Another one. Oh, I have him, but from a different pack. Okay. I don't think I have him at all. I'll have to check in my collection. Switch. We got here. Oh, cool. Have a check some of these cards out. That's cool. I like that art design. It's another reason why I like collecting Pokemon cards. The art design is amazing on them. Pretty sure we have him already. I don't have that. And there's Hop again. Another one. Energy. Okay. Yep, I have one of these already. I'm gonna get duplicates. To be expected. Is that Sonya or Sonya? Yep, see? Lots of energy. Pretty sure we have him too. That's okay, at least these cards are all real and not fake. Unlike some of my other ones that I've gotten in the past. Yeah, they're duplicates, but at least they're real. Why won't they stay? Ooh, another one. Okay. That's to be expected. I'm gonna switch again. Energy. Maybe we'll go through and see how many actually energy cards we do have. See how many they give you. There's Dan again, getting duplicates now. Energy. What a shock. Energy. Hop again. This dude again. This dude again. Shocking. Energy, I bet you probably got 12 energies. Come on, let's get a Charizard. No Charizard in here. It probably won't be in this pack. Where are you, Ganhop? Seem to be very popular. Not surprising. Wow.
Another one.
Make that triple. Let me guess. Oh my goodness. You got it.
Another one.
So, ready to count them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 so far. Do not fall. Oops. Yeah, don't get me. Oh, we're at 10. Eighteen energies out of this pack. And I do believe believe that this is a 60 pack. And you get 18 energies out of the 60 cards. So but that's okay. Because they're real, so that's the main thing. These are not fake. I will show you guys a fake. 1 second. And here I have fake GX cards. I'm going to show you exactly how fake they are. First of all, that's way too shiny. And then look at that. See how easy they are to fold up and bend? These cards are way more strong. And you can just also tell by the coloring and just by the art design. Plus the box too, kind of helps. That's 6+. This one had nothing on it. So if you see this online, don't buy it. If you also see, even if you see a 6+ down here, don't buy it. Not real. It's gotta be up there to make it real. So don't buy these. Or if you see any that are loose, don't buy them. Chances are they're going to be fake. Alright, so don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And tell me what was your favorite card. And peace out.